live and kicking. There we go. Alright, last I remember we were off to get some deaders.
Okay, girl.
And bounty hunters ruined our goddamn day.
Walk with your eyes open.
Well, we'll see how it goes. Sweet. We'll grab the shotgun here. Never know when things are gonna get hairy.
What do you want? I'm guessing you ain't here to work.
Dietrich Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Hammer!
Oh, shit.
Get back here. You owe us money.
Here we go. Damn, he is moving, man. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, shit.
Yeah,
he is. Gone.
And taking your teeth as well.
Where the f-
You got the map. Do the decent thing. Aren't you gonna untie me?
Yeah, you know what? We will.
I'm honest. Really? prefer the most part.
Come on, girl.
Yep.
Come on.
All right, I'm not real sure where we're headed. Wasn't it? Yeah, I thought it was in here.
Let's go, girl.
That wasn't so bad.
Yeah.
Wonder how much money he actually owed.
Legs all numb. Please hurry. Oh, yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can.
Awesome.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved
sure.
me. Oh, that was bad.
Okay.
Sure. I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh.
Damn.
What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you. It's selfish of me to ask, I know, but would you mind taking me home? Not sure if my leg will get me there.
Yeah, we'll take her
home. Sure. Be happy to.
Really? Thank you so much. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem. Come on, girl. Yeah.
Yeah, this is gonna be a bit of a journey.
Travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and... Slow down, please!
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. Lord! I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Yeah, sounds promising.
Slow down,
also
please.
Also doesn't sound real.
easy.
Why'd you... please, get back on the horse. My leg is starting to swell.
Shit, I wanted to get a new horse, but...
Yeah.
Are you sure this is the best way?
Let's go, baby.
Where are you going? Slow down, please.
Whoa, wait. Yeah. No, stay here.
Oh, God. Lord.
How did I not get that
thing? Where are you going?
Where are you taking me? Slow down, please.
Yep.
Oh, God!
Hey, stop!
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child.
Come back.
He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Oh, no! Wait!
Enough! I'll walk the rest of the way.
Hi, lady.
Yeah.
Trying to get a horse anyways.
Whoa, wait! Whoa!
Come on.
Hey, where are you going? It's okay. You're okay. Come here. Here we go. You're all right. Go easy. It's okay. Settle down. Easy.
Oh, shit. Where'd he go? There he is. I see him. Horse has got to be getting tired.
No, stay here. No, wait. A bit more, girl, come on. Yeah. Hey, come back. Easy. There we go. Yeah.
Stage company lockbox. We don't got the key. Mister, help! Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway.
Oh my God.
If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. But ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, so I've been told.
In there. It's very disappointing. Steal these guys.
Easy there.
That's a big horse.
Easy boy. Good boy.
Yeah!
Yeah, it's a really big horse. Holy shit. I gotta pay off that bounty. I'm so broke right now, though. But... I think I can figure out where those other horses went. Some stamina.
Yep.
Yeah. fled from the field here. See. Let's see what we got. Wrong horn.
Yep.
Need to go away. Oh, shit, we got some cows over here. Oh yeah, this horse is fast for sure. Yeah, digging this one. Some stamina back. But I am really digging this horse. That thing is legit.
Whoa, steady there. Stairway.
I'll blow your damn brains out.
This is a pretty horse. Yeah, I like this one. That's gonna be a problem. Yeah, hopefully we don't go over a cliff this time. Because it was not pleasant at all, man. Going over a cliff. Never really a fun thing. You work your ass off. Let's get out of here before any bounty hunters show up. So much better. All right.
Hey, get that horse out of here.
Simmer down.
Here.
Yeah, you know what we need to do? Get a hat. Keep losing my hats, whether it be in bar fights or whatever. And it's just so bad.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.
How you
been keeping, Hosea?
But we'll see how we do here.
But nearly got myself lynched a couple of days ago.
I don't really want to give all these debts to the camp. Really? $5?
All right, Butch.
Oh my god. $5.
So how are you?
In a lot of pain. Can't do much work.
It'll be all right.
I'm not really sure that's going to be worth it. But I'm trying to figure out where we put on clothing. I thought it was like right here.
Not bad.
Yeah, well, apparently I'm fucking wrong. Let's make sure everyone's paying their fair share. Don't worry about me. The only one paying everything. We need leather working tools. Okay. Well, I should be able to contribute to that. Yeah, we should be okay.
Oh, hey, Lenny.
Hey.
Right now, I just want back the hell out of here, and that seems to be an issue.
It's good.
Yeah, this seems to be an issue. It's not letting me get the hell out of here. Pearson, really?
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Hell yeah.
Collected on that ranch hand. Slippery feller. Lucky I got him.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
Well, if
he
he's a man
have the
of God,
money, beat him.
We'll let him
beat.
Well,
I usually do.
I know. I know.
First things first with that, though, we have a hell of a fucking bounty.
I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
Okay. That looks so cool.
That's enough for me.
perfect goat hide,
now,
huh?
I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first.
Evening, Arthur.
Evening, Arthur.